be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
Let's go, Allison!
Allison!
At the age of 6, Thea began swimming on the Dana Hill swim team. At this time, we didn't realize that this decision would shape her life in the most remarkable ways. Swim team quickly became a top priority for Thea, and for the past 11 years, our family has spent all of our summers by the Dana Hills pool. By the time she was 7, she was asking us to plan our vacations around the meet schedule. She learned how to swim fast and made lifelong friends along the way. Thea cherishes the laughs and memories she has shared with friends during both practice and swim meets throughout the years, some of her most memorable being at city meet and county meet. All of Thea's coaches hold a special place in her heart, but there are two that really take the cake. Thea and Nikki's relationship began before Nikki became the notorious Coach Nikki. Thea was a 6-year-old swimmer and Nikki was her junior coach. She became more than just a coach throughout the years. She has been a babysitter, mentor, friend, and a role model. There is no doubt that Coach Nikki has played an instrumental role in shaping Thea into the leader and swimmer that she is today. As soon as Thea met Coach Dan, she made an instant connection with him. Over the years, he has helped her set and achieve goals she never thought were possible. After a serious shoulder injury, Dan helped her overcome both physical and emotional struggles during her recovery, something she will always be grateful for. This year, Thea embarked on a new chapter in her swimming journey as a junior coach. This role has allowed her to give back to the sport that has given her so much. Thea takes great joy in helping the next generation of swimmers learn, grow, and develop their own love for swimming. Her dedication and passion are truly inspiring, and it is clear that she is making a positive impact on these young swimmers' lives. Congratulations, Thea. You are not only a talented swimmer, but also an incredible young woman. We are so proud of you and cannot wait to see what the future holds. We love you so much.
Should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine and next is black. So if you want me off your back, well come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go there will be trouble. Decisions bugging me.
Indecision, they molest us.
If you don't want me, set me free.
Set me careless, leave
me. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be.
Hey,
don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble. And if I stay, it will be double. So you gotta let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow? Should I stay or should I go now? If I go, there will be trouble.
We joined Dana Hills in 2009 when Kyle was 4 and his sister was 6. My goal was to make sure both kids could swim and were water safe. 15 years, 14 pentathlons, 12 Battle of the Ages, and roughly more than 1,000 swim practices later, our time is done. It took Kyle a little while to get it together. Kyle was a social little guy, and swim team was just plain fun. Tent City was the best time with breaks for races. Eventually, he decided he wanted to win. He would try really hard to follow the coach's advice, but couldn't put it all together at once. If he got his arms right, he forgot to kick. If his dive was great, he'd come up too quick. One time, he was thinking about his backstroke speed and forgot about the turn, slamming headfirst into the wall. He finally earned that county cap at age 10. Those middle years were his best, peaking at age 14 with relay records and high point at Battle, City, and overall for the team. Kyle also embraced all of the social activities. Our whole summer was planned by DHST. He loved the dance, movie day, water world, tie-dye, and pancake breakfast. And everyone who was there remembers his otter idol, tight pants skit. As he moved into the 15-18 age group, the distances lengthened and COVID hit. That was a tough transition year to miss the majority of his first high school season to lockdown for him and everyone else in that year. He turned to a new interest, like hiking up and down Mount Diablo multiple times a week and lifting weights. He got stronger and bigger, and flip turns weren't so fast anymore. As he navigated high school, his friend group stuck together. Kyle developed his leadership skills as team captain for both water polo and swim at CV. He started working a lot and liked earning his own money. This last summer was fun, and it was for him to finish. I know he was done. He stuck with it as a commitment, and I'm proud of him. He also figured out how to fit in backpacking with the trip to Yosemite, climb Half Dome, and run the San Francisco Marathon the day after swimming in city meet. He set a goal and he figured out how to make it happen. He enjoyed his last summer on deck with his friends, but added in new activities like surfing before practice and golf, and still qualified for his 8th consecutive county meet. Maybe someday we will see him in the Escape from Alcatraz triathlon. They say it takes a village to raise a child. The DHST swim community was our village within Clayton. It was a great experience for our family, and I thank all of the parents that made sure that Kyle and Kayla made it to practice and all the social events that were offered. Yes, swimming is the sport with ribbons, medals, and fast times, but the social and life skills and friendships are what will stick. Kyle, as you put away that fast suit and those goggles this last time, I will borrow the words from the song by Trace Adkins that has been going through my head all summer. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Congratulations, Kyle, and good luck at UCLA. And yes, I know you can swim.
Everybody's talking about my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. Everybody's looking at my tight pants. I got my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. I'm the only guy in town wearing tight pants. I got my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. I'm the kind of guy wearing tight pants. I got my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. Everyone in town loves my tight pants. I got my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. People wouldn't lie about my tight pants. I got my tight pants. I got my tight pants on. I can dance.